Your unit and the app will let you know when it's time to change the filter on your eSpring water purifier. No tools are needed. And remember, use only the authentic eSpring E3 carbon filter from Amway. Turn off the cold water supply. Turn on the auxiliary faucet to drain the line. Unplug your eSpring from its power source. Take off the cover. Remove the filter vessel by lifting the handle up and tilting it out from the unit. Take the vessel to the sink and open the lid. Remove the filter and empty the vessel. Careful, the water might splash. Dispose of the filter. Place the new eSpring E3 carbon filter inside the vessel. Replace the lid on the vessel so that the ribs line up on the base and the lid. With the handle upright, tip the vessel back into position in the unit. Latch the handle down until it clicks into place. Turn on the cold water supply and open the auxiliary faucet to flush the filter. Let the water saturate the filter and then flow for a minimum of 5 minutes. If the water is not running clear yet, continue for another 5 minutes. While the water is running and with the cover still off, check for leaks. When the water runs clear, shut off the auxiliary faucet. Replace the cover and plug the unit back in. Check for the blue filter light on the unit and that the Amway Healthy Home app shows 100% filter life. Your eSpring water purifier is now ready to use.